So here is how to farm this soul testnet. I dropped the write-up on my Telegram community where I mentioned that okay, you can sign up, connect your wallet here at this page below. So this is the step-by-step guide on how to get started on soul testnet. So here is it. Copy and paste this link to your browser. Then here, where you are seeing my wallet address, you click on connect wallet. Then first of all, connect wallet. So the next thing is to connect your socials. Special quest, create an N. I believe everyone has a Twitter account, a YouTube or a Telegram that you can just post anything at all. I can give you something that you can post, maybe a few lines that you can just tweet on your X account, or just post it on your YouTube post community, or whichever way you can post it. Write anything about this what's it called, net, or their soul project. You can go to their X account and see what's the core project, what's the core thing that this do. So you can just copy and then tweet about one, and that's how to complete your quest, create an event video, blog post, any kind of on social media. Go to their X page. That's the easiest. On their X profile, you see what they are intending to do, their plan, their projects. Copy it, submit the task link. Yeah. You've completed the quest, this particular quest. And this quest, so meaning that these two are special quests. Invite your friends and end seed. These tools are special quests. Main quest add from this number one. This number one is to become part of the soul community, soul protocol community. Join us and stay up to date with soul protocol. So here you are going to click on task to proceed to do the task. Then you connect your X account. You connect your X, you connect your socials. So the real quest starts from this quest number one. These special quests are optional. If you cannot complete it, then it's fine. But if you can, you earn more. So you start from the quest one and connect your socials. And let's see. So yeah, I'm just going to connect my X account. Sorry guys, it's raining heavily. In fact, I've wanted to make this video since yesterday. It has just been raining, so that's the reason for my sound. I had to be shouting and to make sure everything, I can still make this video. So it's really raining heavily here since yesterday. So that's it. So if you are seeing any hiccup about the sound, just understand that it's the rain. As I'm recording now, it's raining as well. I just need to do this once and for all from it. So from that, I've connected my X account. Then I'll go ahead and connect other socials, Telegram and all of that. So it's loading. I think it's next up. So here is it. You can see connect X, follow soul protocol on it, the pin post. So the moment you start this quest, number one is a Twitter tag. You can see, and it's 7. So everything is on X task. So here now, I followed. I want to like and repost. If I click on access app here, I'll be able to like and repost their pin post. Let me just show you guys their pin post. So I'll just go ahead and complete that quest number one. Remember I said the special quest, they are optional, but if you do them, you earn more. So if you know you cannot do the special quest, which is this one, if you cannot do the special quest, just proceed from the quest number one and get started. So to access this quest page, I think I didn't mention that. To access this quest page, after you must have connected your wallet, click on this seed. Once you click on seed, come to my quest. If you want to copy your referral link, this is where your referral program is, where you can copy your referral link. Number one, click on seed. Number two, come to my quest and you'll be able to see this quest to complete. Then here you can connect your MetaMask wallet or your OKX wallet. You just need to connect your EVM wallet. So this is where, that's how to get started. I think I didn't mention that at first. So here is the pin post. I will like and repost. let me scroll and you see pinned. I'll just scroll down to like and repost it. So here is it. Like. I want to be sure I'm still on. Over. So I'll scroll. This is what they want us to like and repost. Then repost. Then I can now go back and click on verify. And I click on verify. They will assess the task and see if I've completed it. So this is how you complete the question. You say completed. So I'm just going to go ahead and finish the remaining task on this question number one before we move to question number two. Okay, so guys, the question number two is to length cross chain on the Ethereum Sapola and Fuji Avalanche. You'll be needing gas fee to complete this quest. Let me refresh this page. You need Ethereum Sapola gas fee and the Fuji Avalanche. You can get this gas fee on Alchemy. Or for those that have been following up on my video, I drop this faucet link, Telegram bot faucet link. I've been dropping the Telegram bot faucet link in the description box. But you can request gas fee for Ethereum Sapola and Fuji Avalanche so that you can use it to farm this. I think that's the simplest way to get started on that, to get the gas fee. So once you have the gas fee, you can, they should open these tags now. I need to complete this. Okay, it has been open. Connect Discord. So now let's proceed to the quest 2. Guys, I apologize if this the sound of this video is not really working. Network, rain and everything. Just follow up. So here is it. Quest 2, length across chain on Ethereum, Sapola and Fuji. You see, they've added their home full set option here. So there is no need to drop the bot full set. So you see, claiming full sets take a minute because token are sent across 5 chain. Okay, fine. So that means the way I'm claiming these full sets, they are giving me every other chain that I also need at home. So just claim from here. And besides, if you don't claim from here, you'll not be able to proceed with the tax. One thing about this testnet, this sole testnet, is that you must finish one tax first before you'll be able to go to the next one. You see, the other time when I was unable to complete the Discord connection, they did not open the quest 2 for me, meaning that you must finish quest 1 before you can do quest 2. So you don't have a choice than to request for the faucet from their own platform here. Just click on faucet. You see claiming. It's showing claiming. Until this is this has claimed, then that's when I can proceed to this lock that you're saying. So it will take a while. I'll just hold on. So guys, I think I've received the faucet. You can see. Okay, claiming may take. And this is unlocked already. Access app. So here you see supply any of the available assets on the Avalanche chain. I'll click on access app. Everything you are going to be doing on this testnet is written here. Follow the instruction. You read the instruction under each quest. Because I will not be able to do all of this. You can see up to quest 6. So I'll not be able to do all of it. So I'm just going to do the quest 1. And you use the procedure to do every other one. And follow. Once you follow, click on access app. Then on the website, you are going to see what you are asked to do from the website. All that matters is once you have requested the faucet, and you are doing it accordingly, the next quest will be opened after you completed the previous one. So just make sure anytime you are clicking on the quest, read this instruction here, this line. You know what they ask you to do, and after you you've completed the task, the quest, you see the seed token attached to each quest. You see seed to end, As adding it, the seed token attached to it is added to your available seed. As you can see, my available 51. This is what I've completed so far. So the more you complete, the more seed you earn. As simple as that. The more you complete, the more seed you earn. So where is it? Okay. So let me proceed to do the supply on Avalanche chain. Avalanche chain. It's open to this page. Then you click on this supply. Supply. Then here I'll select. Let me do this Avalanche itself. The network, you switch. You said they said supply any of the available protocol on Avalanche chain. So here now I'll switch to Avalanche Fuji. So you see, here I am now. I've switched the network. Take note. So to complete all of these other quests too, make sure you are following the instruction. If they said on Ethereum Sapola or on Arbitrum base, just come here, click on this network. You'll be able to switch between the network here, all of these five network, and do whatever they ask you to. It's just to switch the network. So take note, this is where you switch. Then let me go back to this Avalanche assets. I'll just supply on this to complete this particular task. So I've given you the process on how to complete this particular testnet on this SOUL protocol. So you can just proceed to do every other task, up to quest 6. So just take notes. I think I've done justice to this already. So yeah, let me click on assets. Let me use this Avalanche, the protocol. Let me still use Avalanche. So yeah. So I have to click on this max. This is where I can supply because I click on max. So I'm not supplying all. I will reduce the quantity I want to supply. Should in case I so you see the where you are going to enter where you want to how much you want to supply. Then you click on supply. So just take note. Once you get through the screen, you see everything you are asked to do. How to switch, how to do all of that. I want to reduce the supply. Oh, why did I have to click max? So I'm trying to reduce it, but I don't know if I will still be needing it. So you see supply, withdraw, collateral. Take notes. This is where you are going to see everything that you need to take notes. I'm just saying all of this because you have to complete other tasks yourself, so it won't be as if you are not aware. So guys, you see I've completed the supply task. You can see completed. And the next task is supply any of the available assets on Ethereum Sapola. Then I'll click on Assets app. Then select Ethereum Sapola just like I showed earlier. And I'm going to supply on Ethereum Sapola too. As I mentioned earlier, for you to be able to complete every other task, just read what they ask you to do. It's very straightforward. Any asset on Ethereum Sapola. So what you do basically here is to be changing the network, like I showed earlier, and you are good. You enter the amount you want to supply, and that's all. So basically, this is how to complete the testnet guide for this so good funding. So you should not joke with it. Just make sure you are positioned. Check the registration link in the description box of this video. Sign up, connect your Ethereum wallet, and start farming. So you see on Ethereum Sapola, as I mentioned earlier, I'll select Ethereum Sapola. Then here I'll select assets. Then I can supply chain link under Ethereum Sapola. Then here I can come to, it's still loading. So I'll just wait for it to load. Then I can enter the supply just like what I did initially. So thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to my YouTube channel. Turn on your notification bell so you don't miss out on my subsequent updates. Also, join my Telegram community. Check the link in the pinned post in the comment section or the description box of this video. Description box of this video as well.